I am Lewis. And I am Athena Heart.
I want to show that drag is not just a kid in a wig and a dress.
I know how it feels not to be accepted.
Oh, this is everything.
So I'm putting on a show where kids like me can be proud to be different.
I feel like a waitress. How did you feel last night?
I couldn't really sleep, to be honest.
I haven't always been accepted, and to see people actually be accepted for who they are and have help really means a lot.
It's the biggest, most nerve-wracking thing I've ever done.
Once the wig's on, that's where, like, I change completely, and that's where Athena kicks in.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Athena Heart!
My name is Lewis. I live in the West Midlands with my mum and stepdad Dale.
Hey!
Hey, hey mate.
What have you done at school today, then, mate?
Basic English, history.
My house is full. Five siblings, and now the twins. That makes 10 of us.
I can't birth babies.
It's hard to find space sometimes, but it's a busy, happy place.
So this is where I want to transform into Athena, so from Lewis to Athena. And here's my little door. First up, I have a sewing machine because it's a lot cheaper to make your own dresses. My nan's been helping me with that. I've got all my things like cottons and things in here. This is a gift that I got from Drag World. In my opinion, I look pretty snazzy. I have some beautiful wigs. This is a very neutral colour for going to the shops. Also in this bag, every queen has got one of these.
Me and my mum are very close. My mum is definitely like my best friend.
Wouldn't it just be easier for you if I was normal? Like, I'd play football.
What's normal nowadays? I prefer you as you are. I wouldn't want you to change for anybody.
I'm very lazy, but I feel as Athena is completely the opposite. She's more outgoing. She loves to be out there, and she's not lazy. She gets up, gets ready.
Well, I suppose you're right. Athena is more out there than Lewis.
Yeah.
Lewis is quite quiet and lazy and laid back. You're still the lazy boy underneath all the makeup.
That's rude. Drag is amazing for me. All the negativity just disappears, and I'm on that stage in front of people, and it makes me feel like I'm wanted in the world. I want to put on a show dedicated to people that are just like me. I want to help them. I want to show that drag is not just a kid in a wig and a dress. It's more of an art form.
Yeah, art form and entertainment. Yeah, why not? Yeah, good lad.
Love you.
I love you.
My alter ego is Athena Heart, and I feel gorgeous. When I put on my dress, I feel confident and can be as flamboyant as I like, and no one can stop me.
I know how it feels not to be accepted.
You feel like you're nothing.
You should never let anyone dim your flame. You are amazing and you're incredible. You are so brave to be who you are.
I was 11 when my mum and dad broke up. It was tough because we always thought we were a big, happy family. I was angry with my dad, and that's what happened to this picture. I took my anger out on it. When we were little, we were very close, and as much as we have had problems, we've got a lot of things in common.
When I came out to my dad, he didn't accept me, and it would be quite negative, and obviously that led to us not being on good terms.
His words were, "I did not expect that. it was the end of conversation after that, and our relationship drifted a lot.
I feel like if I'm more myself around him, he's eventually going to accept that I will not change, and he'll just have to get used to this Lewis, because this is the Lewis that he's always loved, but just didn't know about. Oh, all I was searching for was me.
I'm excited to do a show that can help other kids who are afraid to be themselves. But I'll need the family to pitch in.
Hey, mate.
So, I've gathered you all here for a reason. I need some help.
Hard work for all of us.
Yeah.
Including...
I'm glad you've included us all in the hard work. Much appreciated.
I can't do it by myself.
So, Dale, I trust you with the music. I was wondering if you could help me do a track, because I'm useless.
What kind of pop song do you think we're going to run for? What ideas?
I want people to join in so everyone can clap their hands.
Okay.
Mariah,
as much as you're bossy and you are my older sister, I was wondering if you could help me choreograph the dance, because you have done it before so many times and you've done such a great job.
Yes. Thank you.
So I need everyone for this, but I feel like I need you the most because it's the look. It's what everyone's going to see me wearing. You are the best dress designer I know.
All right, thank you. So what ideas have you got in your head for the look?
I feel I need it to be very out there, flamboyant, something I can dance in. Mum, you are like my backbone. I need you for everything.
I'll support you all the way.
So you better get cracking on with it.
Yeah.
The amount of work that goes into putting on a show is overwhelming. The first thing I need is a venue. I'm glad Mariah is helping me.
Oh, this is so nice.
So what is it you're actually looking for then?
So I want to do a big drag performance with drag queens and have a nice audience. I just want to know how many people the facility can hold.
Right, it's quite a big space, as you can see.
Yeah.
This bit here will just seat 120 people. If you're interested in the room, I'm going to get the diary for you, check some data 100%. If you want to have a look around while...
That'll be great.
It's been... Thank you so much for helping me with this.
I'm so proud of you and you're so courageous for what you're doing.
I'm just happy I'm here helping you.
It just makes me feel really good knowing that you're proud of what I've been doing, because I am putting all my effort into it. I don't cry.
I don't usually.
It's just touching. Some people feel like they need to show who they are through a different character like you do, which is what I like about the whole form of drag.
Okay, I've got the book for you, so let's take a seat and have a look what availability we've got towards the end of August.
Yeah.
Right. So you're welcome to come in from 9 a.m.
We can decorate, have a practice.
And as it's a charity event, we wouldn't charge you for the hire of the room either.
That's good, that is.
That's really good.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
I'm so happy, you don't understand. I feel amazing, I can't wait. It's just a fun night for everyone, and knowing that I'm gonna be able to plan something so big just makes me proud of myself.
My father.
Mist set out a task that made me feel like I had to be Albert Einstein to complete it.
When I first joined secondary, I thought it was going to be High School Musical, but it led to the worst times of my life. Thankfully, I've now moved and I have a lot more friends here where I can speak to them and they won't judge what I do.
I want to talk to my friends Josh and Chloe and Sister Gemma about my show. I'm calling it Proud to Be Different.
I think I might have chips.
I'm gonna have hash browns.
I'll have chips too.
Josh has an alter ego called Jupiter, but he's only ever performed in his bedroom.
I want to do a big show with a bunch of drag queens, mainly young.
I think it's a really good idea because, like, you've got all these young drag queens on Instagram. You haven't had a chance to perform because of their age.
Gives us drag kids an opportunity to show who we really are.
Exactly.
But I was wondering if you'd like to come down and perform with us.
Oh my God, I would love to do that and experience what it's like to go on stage. I would find it quite nerve-wracking because I'm normally just cooking in my own room. I'm feeling excited to finally be able to perform, perform with Lewis and being able to show everyone who I really am and letting dupes out the bag for everyone to see.
Mariah might be strict, but she's a trained dancer, and I need her help to work out my routine.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
Look at the nice.
What, so you can look at yourself?
Maybe.
So we should get started and warm up before we even start thinking about any dancing altogether.
This is so much effort. I just heard about 20 bones crack.
Yeah, me. When?
We need to get out of bed more often. I can't reach the floor.
Right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Feeling warm enough now? So what moves are we thinking about doing again?
Voguing.
Voguing.
Obviously, because...
Okay. We all know what you're
love a bit of voguing.
OK, yeah. Do you want whacking added into the voguing?
Obviously.
Like usual, show me with the whacking then. That's it. 1, 2, 3. Turn, stand. Opposite arm to leg.
Right.
Opposite arm to leg. How about you put your heels on, we'll practice a few things just to make sure you can do stuff in heels.
All right.
Step behind, step, step, step. And do the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, watch my hands look like
oh, they go like that.
Not.
All right. We'll get it.
That was okay, actually.
We'll
I was
it.
Quite surprised. Just a bit more practice and we'll get there eventually.
I'm so proud of my hometown for putting on its first ever celebration of the LGBTQ+ community, and I've been asked to take part.
So today, I am here as Athena, as this is my alter ego, and this is how I like to express myself. I am meeting the Lord Mayor, and I'm very excited for it. I'm also doing a speech. This is the first ever speech I've done, so it's pretty big for me.
Chris, the artistic director for this event, is giving his singers and me some last-minute advice.
Yeah, not to worry. Promise me?
Yeah.
Because remember, I mean, you are... This is kind of about you. It's a bigger message. Yeah?
Scared.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I am delighted to officially welcome you to this special event.
Liam is amazing. I'd love him to sing in my show.
It is my absolute pleasure to introduce Athena Heart.
Well, this is scary.
Hi, everyone. I'm Athena Heart, also known as Lewis. I'm here to tell you my story. I've always known I was different from a very young age. I know there are some people who think me being young, gay, and dressing as a woman is wrong. But I know that I don't listen to the opinions of haters when I know that I'm happy being who I am. I've had many messages to say I've helped people figure out who they are and have thanked me. From the bottom of my heart, it means so much to know that I'm helping others. Thank you for listening. I love you all.
These heels. That was terrifying. I'm really happy with how that turned out because that's the first ever time I publicly spoke with an actual speech, so it feels great to know that I've been able to do it.
Athena, can I say, your sharing your story today was so incredibly moving, and what struck me more than anything else was how you want to give back to help other young people who may be struggling.
I know how that feels, so I wanted to help others that had been in situations like mine.
I think you're immensely brave and courageous.
Thank you so
and I
much.
Must commend you for that.
Thank you so much for this opportunity. It means a lot.
Cold, isn't it?
What an amazing day. And on top of that, Liam is going to sing on my show, and Chris, the director, has agreed to be the host. I'm speaking to Lee from the Albert Kennedy Trust, the charity my show is raising money for.
Where is the show taking place?
The show is in Dudley, a little place in the West Midlands.
Something that you can advertise is that for every £20 that you raise on the night, that will pay for one accommodation night off of the streets for a young person.
That's amazing.
So, Lewis, can you tell me a little bit about yourself and why you've so graciously chosen to support us?
So, I've been out as gay for 3 years now. 3 years this month. I've not always been accepted by, obviously, people like family members, and I am very lucky to have people like my mom who are very accepting. I chose Albert Kennedy Trust because I know some of the things that you do for young people like me, and it feels incredible to know that someone actually supports people that aren't as accepted, and it means a lot because I'm actually showing emotion. It means a lot because I haven't always been accepted, and to see people actually be accepted for who they are and have help really means a lot.
Oh. You're incredibly brave. It's amazing.
Thank
you. It's absolutely amazing that, one, you want to give back, but, two, that you've been able to come out so young. The reason we exist as a charity is because so many young people aren't accepted.
Thank you so much for this.
No, thank you.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Right. See ya. Bye. Bye.
My nan is an amazing dressmaker, and she's teaching me to make my own dresses.
Hiya.
Hi. Just go from there to there for now. And not at fast. Foot on the pedal. Pull the machine towards you, don't stretch your arms out. I know I'm being bossy, but if you're going to do it, you're going to do it right. Ah, whoa. That's too fast.
I'm really pleased that Nan's making my outfit for the show, and not me.
I've got an idea of material. That'd Would you nice. Like to see it?
Yes. Oh, this is everything. Oh, I love this.
Glam in that one. All this. That, they're all lycra. They're all...
Where's it going?
It around you. Stretch both ways. It's two-way stretch. Could you use that?
We're definitely making a jumpsuit, but I still can't decide on the material.
You look like a peacock, but we'll work on that one.
It's nice to get one-on-one with Louis without all the other kids involved. Over the last year or so, he started to open up to me, and I'm really proud of him. I'm really, really proud.
Since Dale's been in my life, he's taught me how to be more of a role model to people.
Go on, mate, you can do it.
And he's really helped me grow into a more positive person as well.
Thanks for that, darling. Thank you ever so much.
What are you having for breakfast then, mate?
Oh, I like the sound of a sausage muffin.
You having a sausage muffin?
Sounds good. What about you? What about you, darling? That's that one.
Thank you, darling.
Thank you.
Thank you ever so much.
Can I get anything else?
No, thank you.
Thank you.
As you know, me and my dad haven't had the greatest past.
No, you haven't.
And obviously, I wanted to reach out to him and try and make effort, but what I've learned is I've already got a good father figure in my life, which is you.
It's natural to me to just help any way I can.
Deep down, I'm an emotional person.
I know.
Deep down.
I know.
But, like, I don't show people it because it's like, it shows that
you're weak.
It brings down my wall.
of, like, I protect myself behind this little wall.
When I first met you, I didn't even really know who you was, did you? Or where you was going, or what direction. You've done it all, really. I've just been there for you.
It's good.
OK, so, bit of rehearsal. In terms of this room, just look up and out. You see the glitter ball?
Yep.
Can you think of anything more drag than staring at a glitter ball whilst dancing? And that's what you need to do.
I think Jupes is, like, very more confident than Josh, and Josh is very shy. I'm nervous about forgetting lyrics, forgetting certain dance moves, falling over, because I'm not used to being heels yet.
One thing is, two things. You still drop your eye line slightly. It's fine to look at people, but I think in order to command the room as much as you do, you need to give that general sweep across that high eye line we said to Josh earlier, so you take in the entire room. And then that drop there is really good, but I think it's wasted if it's there, because people at the back won't be able to see you.
I'm not a stranger to the dark. Hide away, they say, 'cause no one will love you as you are. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts.
I like your choice of songs, I think they're really good, but why this is me?
Because it's about being who you want to be and, like, not letting anyone get in the way of you. Well, the show's called Proud to Be Different, and that's good because you should be proud to be who you are.
Right, everyone, really, really good work this week. Thank you very much. I'll see you all next week.
Yeah.
12 o'clock?
Yeah,
12 o'clock. Thank you very much.
I used to know this girl. She used to
die. I can't believe we're finally a week away.
Could I give you this leaflet, please? I am putting on a show for the Albert Kennedy Trust.
Hey, excuse me, could I leave one of these in here, please?
You can't be shy. You've got to hand out leaflets. Freak.
Chill as well.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me, could I try this one on, please?
Yes. There you go.
What do you think would look good? It's nice. I kind of like this.
Yeah. You look great. What are you on
about? See you. Bye. The big day is finally here. I didn't sleep that much last night. I'm so nervous.
Oh, yeah, mate. A couple of hours. It's the big show. Huh?
I'm dreading it.
Really?
Why?
Oh, what happens if no one turns up?
Oh, they will.
You've got your family there. You've got
family
friends
will be
coming.
There for you.
See you later. Wow. Hiya.
Boo, hi.
How did you feel last night?
I couldn't really sleep, to be honest.
Lewis!
Yeah? Hi!
Oh, those would be gorgeous. Oh, my God. I can't wait. I feel like a waitress. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Good.
We think it's really important to, like, show that it's not just a girl sport dancing, like...
Hi, Peach Blur. Hi. Concealer.
Anyone can put makeup on, but once the wig's on, that's where, like, I change completely, and that's where Athena gets in.
I think it's very empowering once you've got your wig on, because then you know you're in, like, the full zone of being a drag queen. I'm very excited to show everyone what I can do and finally show the world. Dupes.
This concert, Proud to be Different, has been put on by Lewis. We might as well bring out our first performer. So please make a lot of noise, because she certainly will. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Athena Heart! One of your friends is here today and is going to perform for the very first time. So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage...
Jupiter!
Jupiter! It's Sky and Josh. Final time, and the entire reason we're here. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Athena Heart! This is a shout out to my ex. Here comes some other chick. Yeah, that hurt me, I'll admit. Forget that, but I'm over it. I hope she getting better. Here's to my
clapping and cheering, it made us wanted to do it even more.
I think it was amazing.
Really incredible.
Thank you.
Worked so hard. It's just amazing. Well done, mate.
Every time you're on stage, you make me smile.
Knowing how Dale feels for my son and how much he loves my son after what he's been through with his own father, it does touch me.
Just wow. You're going to set me off in a minute.
I just wanted to stand on the tables going, yes!
When he first told me, he thought I was going to be against him or something. No, I'm with him, right behind him.
I'm actually already trying to plan another performance because I feel like more needs to be done. That's very important for me to help out and give what I can give.